Marquez is the much more experienced. In fact, it's Diaz who's had more experience.
Fighting in his hometown. And he's supposedly the stronger man.
And he's hurt.
A huge uppercut. Down goes Diaz. Probably go back to fighting.
A Spanish fighter would probably pitch, but I don't think that's what he's going
to
do.
And look at Marquez go to the body. Look at him go to the body and try to set up the finish. And what a right hand. And that will be that.